All right, it's a cool October night, and I have a Coleman stove, 3-in-1, that I want to fire up for the first time. I also bought these lanterns off of Amazon. They're about $20 a piece. Yeah, they're pretty nice. Anyways, let's get this thing fired up. Let's look in this thing. Let's get this thing open first of all. So it's pretty standard. It's got the grill. Burners. Let's take these off. All right, the regulator should be pretty well easy to put in. Let's try this thing out. Screw it in there. Make sure it's hand tight. There we go. Let's grab one of these. All right, so we're gonna turn this thing clockwise. Until it's tight. All right. Let's put it over there. All right, so it's nice. All right, so it looks like we're ready. Okay. Okay, this is pretty easy. There's two areas where the gas can come out. All you have to do is light one of them up, which we're gonna do right now. Don't put it up too high. We have a starter here. There we go. We got them both going right now. Yeah, these are both on full right now. There you go. Man, I can't wait to use this thing. Happy October. One thing I forgot to add is that this setup came up with a cast iron grill.